Hey guys, it's Cullyn here. I'm back with my last episode in this season. I'm going to escape from this prison. And, yeah. I don't want to cheese my way out by, digging out, but, we might have to wait for, a time when half of the, what do you call it? Oh, I can't even think right now. When the guards aren't in that reception building, because tunneling out is a long way. So in the AM, I think, is a good time. Let's beat this guy up a little bit. Let's stash keys in there. That's good. I've got items stashed over there, which will help us get out. So we've got keys and a baton. Batons are good because okay. So what time we got? We got 1:00 AM for when the prisoners arrive. Is this mine? Or is the next one? I don't know. Which one is my cell? It's that one, okay. Second last one. Let's turn the speed up a little bit. Because we're going to have to wait a little bit for this to work. As long as I don't search my cell at night. I guess I should be playing on medium. Come on. Kind of want him to use his it's almost, don't want to be caught out just yet. Don't do that. Okay. Can I sleep? Thank you. I know we're supposed to be in lockup, but they won't care. Well, much. So what we do, we come down here and we wait for the reception to have the new influx of prisoners, which is at 8:00. Oh. Well, that's a shame. You obviously didn't like me outside. Oh. Damn it, I'm gonna waste half a day. Nope, that didn't work. I was too late. Oh well, we might have to go the boring way. I wish I'd stayed in that other. Actually, we probably shouldn't put it in my cell. Put it in down somewhere easier to get out. I didn't want to break it. How do I start the tunnel? Ow. You finally caught me. Alright, it's plain and obvious that I need to get some guns. Dodge. I can't play on that slow speed. Oh. Stop putting me back on that seat. Got a few more guards. Now. Okay. Now we don't want the following. So how do I disable following? Okay, they'll do what they have to do. And I'll just kill people. Thank you. That's a spirit. Skip punishments. There we go. Let's spend some rep points. Put some clothes on. Gonna make a pile of corpses. Why are you working? Right, let's get them all together, I think. What do we got? We've got three of them. It's like 5 p.m. Gonna want a meat shield. Have we been able to drain this reception of guards? Probably not. That's a lot of guards. That's a lot of guards. May as well just keep headbutting that wall. We might cause a riot soon enough. This is what we're talking about. Kill the guards. Right, fire all them. Cool. They get keys. I don't think I got keys after all that. That was pretty good. Reputation. Okay. So now we got keys, we've got everyone tough. Oh. Can we sleep yet? That adds no time whatsoever to it. I feel slow. Fine. Can we sleep yet? Okay. Turn speed up because we can't get out for another hour. Maybe I can't break out of my own prison this way. Certainly only having the one way in, one way out makes it definitely a lot harder. Let's see if we can get out while they're doing the deliveries. Nope, it's not gonna happen. It's too many. It's such a choke point on this side. Did I get keys? I wonder. I punched that guy. To the staff door. Did I leave any way for it to get out up here? No. But I can at least annoy them. I still have keys. That's a good thing. Let's just skip punishments and then let's recruit this guy. Thank you. get keys. We do now. Oh, Kenway's unconscious. That's unfortunate. Alright, I have keys. And I have a baton. Just keys, that'd be... it's not good. There's not enough of a riot going. Maybe we should start this sort of thing in the kitchen. Is it eat time? Okay. Let's, skip punishments here. Go over to the kitchen. Turn the speed back up to medium. And we should start a fight. There we go. Why did that speed get unbelievably quick? Okay, now that they're rioting. Keys. Let's go. And we're gone. At least one of us is. Ha! Run away! He doesn't have keys. Ah. There we go. And that's escaping the cheap way. So, there you go. Start a riot, then just run out. Okay, that's a bit of fun. Yeah, I kind of beat my head up against the wall, but hey, what are you gonna do? Okay, so if you've watched this, thank you for watching. Have a great day. Wrong button.